I knew my rent was gonna be late about a week ago. I worked my ass off, but I still can't pay it though. But I got just enough to get off in this club. Have me a good time before my time is up. Hey, let's get it now.
This for everybody going through tough times. Believe me, been there, done that. But every day above ground is a great day. Remember that.
My dad.
So I wanted to fundraise and attend Mini-Thon just because I just wanted to like do my part, and I just want to contribute to the kids that really can't do that for themselves.
I thought for the families, because I can't imagine getting a diagnosis like that for your kid, and anything we can do to make life easier I think is important.
It's so cold, but until the gates are open, I just want to feel this moment.
Mini-Thon is definitely one of my favorite organizations that Dallastown High School has. I mean, there's definitely no other organization that's this involved, and we have 6 committees that work year-round behind the scenes to make tonight possible, and I just love the fact that this goes towards an amazing cause and we have fun while doing it.
I do Thon is because a lot of my family members, young and old, have had an experience with cancer, and you know, I really feel for the families that we help out here, and I'm always looking to help out my community, and if I can do this and you know, be a part of this event and help out and make the lives of these families better, then I'm willing to put in the effort, and yeah, that's why I'm Mini-Thon, for the kids.
I got some pictures on my phone, new names and numbers that I don't know. I test to places like I've been rotating plans tonight. Not tense to whatever we want. We're young enough to say.
Hi, Dallastown Mini-Thon. My name is Lisa Haas, and I am representing the Tucker Haas family tonight.
What's up, Dallastown Mini-Thon? My name is Tucker Haas.
Hi, we're the Sam Warren family.
And we're the Crimmel family.